As medical students, we're learning every day how to keep people healthy. And that means keeping our planet healthy too. One way we're doing that is with the Planetary Health Report Card initiative.
The Planetary Health Report Card is a metric-based, student-driven initiative to inspire planetary health and sustainable healthcare education in health professional training programs around the world.
Since its founding in 2019, our community has grown from a group of four passionate students in San Francisco to over 300 medical students in seven different countries.
At each institution, student-led teams with faculty support produce an annual report assessing engagement with planetary health across a range of domains.
The reports provide a vital need assessment tool, driving the development of planetary health curricula,
expanding research efforts,
stimulating engagement with local communities,
encouraging support of student-led initiatives, and identifying campus sustainability strengths and weaknesses.
Through international collaboration, we, the next generation of healthcare professionals, are catalyzing a greener future.
But don't just take our word for it. Here's what some of our participating schools have to say.
The beauty about the Planetary Health Report Card is it puts it all in one place. It allows us to measure all the ways that we can improve ourselves.
This has given us the opportunity to understand what our medical school is actually doing for the climate change movement.
The PHRC initiative will be an opportunity for us as a medical school to self-reflect on the aspects of planetary health that we are doing well and the aspects in which we are lacking.
Our planetary health standing at Rush is not going to be the greatest, and we really understand that. We want to accept that and really push those boundaries into making those changes.
The PHRC is helping us push planetary health curriculum into the core competencies at UNC.
What's been encouraging to me is seeing how open and willing the faculty, students, and administrators are to making some of these changes.
The report card is comprised of metrics in five sections, encompassing core aspects of planetary health within our medical schools.
Curriculum, the largest section, evaluates the extent of planetary health integration in the medical school curriculum. Today's medical students should be trained to understand the health effects of ecological destruction and how we can mitigate the environmental impact of our clinical practices.
Research evaluates the quality and quantity of interdisciplinary planetary health investigation and innovation.
Community outreach and advocacy explores each school's community engagement. It is critical for institutions to form partnerships with their local communities in order to learn from those most affected by this crisis and to move forward together.
Support for student-led initiatives examines how institutions are offering opportunities for students to engage in planetary health research, quality improvement projects, mentorships, and student groups.
Finally, campus sustainability evaluates the institution's policies and priorities towards sustainable infrastructure, from how buildings are built, maintained, and powered, to the companies they invest in.
This year, student teams at 74 medical schools have produced reports providing a critical foundation for institutional change.
The reports are graded from A to F, with three schools achieving the top rating this year. Though over 80% of schools scored a C or less, of the 50 schools that participated both this and last year, 39 improved their score, showcasing the progress that can be catalyzed by participation in this project.
Individual reports are full of inspiring examples of how institutions are responding to the threat of ecological disruption.
The summary report, available on our website, synthesizes these examples and also shares some of this year's PHRC-inspired success stories,
helping institutions learn from their forward-thinking international colleagues in implementing new curricula, structures, and initiatives.
The Planetary Health Report Card initiative is rapidly expanding globally.
Translations into German, French, and Japanese have been completed. Pilots in India are underway, and expansion to South Africa and Australia and New Zealand is in the works.
In addition, we are excited to announce the launch of Planetary Health Report Cards for pharmacy and nursing training programs,
a trajectory that honors the critical role of interprofessional collaboration in mitigating and responding to ecological destruction.
The planetary health movement is growing, and we are thrilled to be part of it.
This is our planet and our health. We're working together for our patients and communities now and in the future.
Check out our website, phreportcard.org, to learn more and join our community.